What's this game called again? Crossfire?
Crossfit? Crossout.
Crossout.
CrossFit.
Okay.
You know, I honestly have no idea what they sent me. Like, the devs gave me a key for this game, but I have no idea what combo pack they sent me. It's just like, did they give me a car? Did they just give me, like,
I don't know, this game's rushing as fuck. I can't figure out anything.
I just heard it was really fun from Dregast. Yeah, there he is. So,
Did your friend Dregast? Is that what you're saying?
No, but, like, you know, the Dregast Skype group and stuff are all like, yeah, this is a fun game. And I'm like, okay.
Well, if they were able to get it to work, then we're good to go. Oh, hey, we're in a group now. All right.
Yes.
Cool. I'm going to hit battle.
I don't know Okay, battle.
Battle's in the middle. Yeah.
Oh, I've readied up. So,
Good. Good. That's awesome. All right. Yeah. So then I click the battle button, and we're entered the queue.
Okay.
And that was fast as hell. All right. Are you prepared to get our asses utterly kicked in by... Well, these are definitely bots.
Dank Dude? I don't know. Litigation Jack, CT Legion?
Look on the other team.
Okay. This is a good point. Oh,
we're fighting Ashley, Emily, Lisa, Grace.
I don't know.
First off, nobody's been named Grace in 70 years.
I had a Japanese friend named Grace. She was nice. We'd troll her a bunch. Oh, dude, guns have to reload.
Yeah, dude, it's really weird, because it's not like I don't see anybody reloading it. It's like a little gremlin doing it that I can barely see.
Well, I killed Grace.
I think somebody killed Lisa, and it sure as hell
wasn't
me.
Your car looks slick. Look at mine. I've just got this shitty truck.
Dude,
you've got, like,
my car is DLC-tastic.
You have the 50s mobile.
I know, dude. This thing looks like a greaser's wet dream.
It does.
Alright, capturing enemy base. Victory!
What?
That was remarkably easy.
Okay, I got experience.
Alright, I'm gonna go back to the garage.
Alright.
And I guess I just unlocked a achievement for that.
I'm gonna turn off the music since the music seemed bad. Oh, actually, while I'm there, I'm also gonna turn off voice chat.
Oh, yeah, where is that? Options...
That'd be hilarious if everybody is just listening to us natter on like idiots, and just like...
Like on their team?
Yeah.
I mean, like our teammates are just like, damn.
God damn it.
This is what happens when I get stuck with the YouTubers. They never shut up. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and hit battle mode again.
Okay, I'll come back and hit ready. I'm just gonna ready up until we get something, because it seems like there's just random junk.
Yeah, I figure, oh, my car will be ready in the next round. Oh, this looks like we're actually fighting against players here.
Yeah.
There's space bar to switch spectator start. Nobody's moving. Did he specking anybody?
Yeah, I'm specking everybody.
And nobody can do
and
what?
Then it switched me to a loading screen. I think we rejoined the last round or something.
I'm really confused, but it looks like...
Look.
Okay, come on. Are we just fighting bots?
We might... you know what? I bet we fight bots up until a certain point, and then we start fighting real players. I can see that.
My guess is that there's probably some sort of temporary measure like that in place so that people learn the game a little bit. I gotta say, I kind of like it when every once in a while, there's just like a little blip of water on the screen. It's a really nice looking effect.
Well, there goes Kristen.
Oh, Sarah, you are fucked. You should not have come here, Sarah.
Ethan's having a bad day.
I can't miss Sarah. I can't hit Sarah.
That's Ethan, I think. Oh, God. There's Kenneth. Kenneth has found me.
Okay,
Kenneth
there's
is behind
Kenneth
us.
Too.
All right, I'm out of wheels, so I'm gonna just try my best here. I believe in myself.
I just owned the hell out of Kenneth.
All
it's
right.
Cool.
Congrats.
I mean, it said I got a kill assist, so I assume you probably helped with that one. So if you feel like, you know, peeing on his corpse a little bit, just leave the good part of the corpse for me to pee on first.
Okay. Define good part of corpse, and I'll Let's just stay in the battle, seeing as things don't break this way.
Oh, I already left it to the garage.
Oh.
But whatever, I'll hop back into the battle.
I mean, why are we going back to the garage? We're not even getting parts.
Right. This is true. No, I'm saying, any part of the corpse that's worth more than $20,000, that's where I'm gonna pee on first. After that, carte blanche. You can do whatever you
want. Okay, I'm gonna need an itemized list of corpse parts and their dollar values, because that sounds like something that would be valuable
to
know.
Do you not just know this off the back of your hand? What kind of salesman are you?
I'm not. I just draw the parts, and that's about it. I wonder if I take falling damage. I wonder what happens when my car flips. I have no idea.
I like how we're already trying to find ways to destroy this game.
I don't know, it's a legitimate concern. I have very strong memories of flipping on my ass in Robocraft and feeling very bad about myself as my teammates die around me, and I'm like, turtle.
Okay, you have a very good point there. To that end, I'm going to say that I don't think it's possible to get flipped over in this game, but if you find the way to do it, then by God, you have earned turtle mode.
I will experiment with it.
Okay, while you do that, I'm going to kill Steven.
I mean, Never mind, I think everybody was killing Steven.
Yes. Hey, Wanderbot got it.
Hey.
I hear that guy's got a really good channel on YouTube.
I hit 20,000 subscribers on, like, Saturday, and now I'm, like, I have 400 more. I think Scrap Mechanic has been, like, getting more views now, and it's very confusing to me. Because why now?
Yeah, also, gonna go ahead and point out that the score meter at the top of the game screen is really strange.
I have flipped my car, and the game ended. As far as I can tell, I'm just on my ass, and there's nothing I can do about it.
Wow.
Yep.
Well, you know, live and learn, now you know. Yeah.
Oh. No, I got an item called a car jack that lets me flip myself over, so I'm going to operate on the assumption that...
Well, I mean, you had to try pretty hard to flip yourself over. I assume you don't need to jack yourself off anymore.
I just had to go off a small plateau sideways, and...
How many of those are there?
Many.
Okay, I'm calling dibs on Orlando here, because he's got a cool name.
I mean,
I've always
what kind
Orlando
of dibs
really
are we talking?
Name.
Are we talking
I'm
like...
I'm gonna shoot him in the face first.
Okay.
Duh.
I didn't know if you
what
were
you
going
thinking?
To take his bloom.
Not now.
I mean, why not?
Post-apocalypse seems like three shots.
Seems like a perfect time to go after somebody's bloom. There is nobody around here.
It's because there's bloom lighting everywhere in the post-apocalypse.
There? I've not been paying a whole lot of attention to the lighting.
I really haven't either. Is this also the apocalypse? I cannot really tell.
I mean, looking at those giant faces being built into the cliff, this does kind of have a bit of a Mad Max-y, you know, overtone.
Oh, yeah, totally.
I have seen one person from the distance.
Wait, it was... Is Mad Max, like, an apocalyptic thing? I thought that it was just, like, Australia modern day.
I mean, Australia modern day is just post-apocalypse.
Oh, that's true.
It's just post-apocalypse.
Have you heard about, like, what
country.
Life is like in the Outback? It's insane.
I mean, I saw a dude with a goat on YouTube, like, a couple days ago. And
oh, okay, well, that's 90% of it.
He was, like, pissing into a beer bottle and then drinking from it, and I was like, huh.
Huh. The goat was, or...
I mean, I'm sure he shared.
Or... Now, I've heard that, like, the Outback is full of, like, people that just, like, are the worst, like, get-off-my-lawn people of all time. Because they'll just buy, like, rifles and they'll just shoot at you.
Oh, that's pretty messed up.
Yeah, I've heard that there's, like, driving through the Outback is, like, a 30% chance you'll just die.
I did not
and,
realize
like,
that
nobody recommends you ever do that.
I did not realize that like the Bible
the
Belt was Australia.
Well, I can't really refute that, but I mean that's what you get for going through.
I was trying to
America's
think of a state that
crack.
Specifically has issues with like people shooting other people.
Then you realized, oh, there's a whole region. There's a super state of states I can choose from.
I'm getting a lot
of stickers.
This
is fun.
Yeah.
It's pretty chill.
I'm getting a lot of weapons, apparently.
Yeah.
That I might be able to,
I'm getting stickers and crap, too, but I'm not really going to bother with it while we're fighting bots.
Yeah, let's get up to, level 3 or something and start messing with our builds. Because I think right now it's just,
We have this PS thing, and for whatever reason, my PS number, my Photoshop number is significantly higher than yours.
Yeah.
Which I can only assume means I'm, probably how powerful your car is, if I were to guess.
You know what? I could see
because
that.
Because mine hasn't been going up. So I assume it's like a power... I assume that PS stands for power strength.
Wow.
the stupid version of Dragon Ball Z.
Okay, note to everybody, don't drive through the water. This fucking sucks.
Oh yeah, the water is definitely dismal.
I'm just like...
just it's like, really oh, there went all the fun. It's gone now. PS is power score. I was close. The fact that the gun needs to reload is kind of silly. I really would like it if that wasn't a thing in this game.
I killed Hannah. I have no remorse. I feel like the bots have less health than us, which is kind of nice.
Higher.
Yep.
Well, no better to kill robots than robots.
I don't like that they take away our controls while it's saying victory. I kind of want to just, tootle around and do, dumb driving. Well, it happens.
Yeah, just do donuts for victory.
Yes.
Because then it feels like victory.
I wonder if I can put multiple guns on my car. Can I make a car that is just nothing but guns?
I hope so. For you and for America, I hope that... Yeah, my power score isn't going up, so I assume that...
Yeah.
Maybe PvP isn't really in the game yet.
No.
This is a
different
map. Look at it. This is the King of the Hill map.
Yeah, it's later on in the game. I've been talking to a couple of people, Sir Crest and Company, and they were discussing the game, and they're
balance
like,
issues.
I realized that I'm not fighting bots anymore, so my dinky little vehicle is getting ruined after level 5 or something like that.
Oh, okay, cool. How can you see what level you are?
Oops. Well.
Oops. Oh.
Wait. Aha!
Aha!
Suck
we apparently
it.
Can just go, and there we are. I love how we stupided the hell out of that.
No.
You're on your own. I can't leave you, soldier. I can't leave you. You're not. This isn't gonna happen. You're not gonna die. Whoop.
Adorable. Up. Oh, we have Oliver.
Oh no, we have Oliver. You should not have come here. Take that twist.
You cannot
bring
have
all
some
your wheels,
more.
Wheels. This wow, what the hell happened to that car?
I don't know, they had a very bad day. Oh, you have a friend. backing up is hard.
I have so much more health than, they deal damage to me.
Yeah.
I can just, launch myself straight into their nuts and kill them. Oh, I see how you can determine what level you are. It's your reputation.
Yeah.
Got it.
Okay, luckily, it doesn't seem like experience is at all tied to how well you did in battle. Because I've been getting the same rewards no matter how often I'm just on my ass and doing nothing.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh shit, we have Orlando on our team now. We're gonna be great.
I guess
I'm trying to see if they repeated any of the randomly generated names. Like it was Kristen versus Kristen, and I was like, no. We can't have this Kristen v. Kristen violence.
I feel like they should have just gotten, one of those, crazy name generators from, 7th Sanctum or whatever, and just, gone full wild, hog wild on all of them. So, you might be in a match and suddenly it's just, really dumb-sounding elf names.
Can you picture trying to fight, like Osteor or Freytag and shit like that?
Yeah.
We're just, really terrible at driving this game, by the way.
It's called learning.
Is this part of learning? I like learning.
Wait, we have a
learning
friend.
Is fun. Shit! No time for learning. We have to kill Steven.
He doesn't seem to give many shits about us, though. He just kind of, went by, and then we started shooting at
him. The AI is remarkably docile in this game.
I would actually rather have a challenge than this, comical, just,
Oh yeah,
shoot.
This is stupid.
Like, if it was this was an optional mode where it's just like, test out your vehicle, target practice. But no, it's like...
Right.
Apparently I got flawless. I have no idea what that means.
It means you probably didn't take any damage.
Okay, can we go back to the garage? I want to try switching out some of my parts.
Okay, I'm going to try to put more guns on my guns.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. I also got like 50 experience for that, which is pretty dismal. Apparently sitting on your ass. Not effective. Okay,
got so many things.
Yes.
I've gotten so many things. I just immediately launched back into my shit. And how it's just you got paint thinner. Ooh. Whoa. Let's chill out there with that.
Can I? No, I don't want to
test. You're doing well, Wanderer. You've been in a few battles and there's enough parts in your storage. Time to learn something new. Some parts can be broken down into scrap. Cool, right? Fuck yeah, it's cool.
How do I...
Sometimes it's better than whatever.
How do I build... How do I adjust my thing? Build.
You go to...
Oh, God.
What?
Hi. I found it, and it's things.
Editor mode, yeah.
I can have a radio. Oh, increases
radius
of information transmission.
Oh, wow, you can customize the crap out of this.
Yeah. This is a little bit more than I was expecting. Oh, I see. They've got wheel, steering wheel, and stuff like that. Alright, let's see if I can...
Okay.
Oh. Okay, build...
Mouse sensitivity is a nice balance here in the garage, just on default.
Oop, oh, what, hi. Oh, interesting. So there's energy limits and stuff that I have to worry about. Alright, that's the car jack.
So probably since you got a key, you must not have gotten any DLC then, because you didn't get a cool car like me.
Yeah, they didn't give me... They gave me nothing as a YouTuber. They're just like, here you go. I'm like, oh...
You know, that's gotta be worth something. I'm not entirely sure.
I mean, not having to pay for stuff does help. However...
This is true. The unfortunate thing is I... because I had this, cool car right away, I have no idea, where to begin modifying it. Like, if I had put this together by myself and it was a rinky-dink stupid, then, that'd be one thing. But instead, I'm just like... Yep, this looks good. Alright, I'm gonna go with just a bunch of light machine guns.
I don't know what I'm doing, man.
That's super weird, man. Huh. That's kind of silly.
The building is good, but I wish if you had multiple of a part, you wouldn't, it wouldn't get removed.
What do you mean?
Is there a symmetry mode?
Oh, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Not enough energy. Use a different cabinet or install an additional battery? Wow. Who?
Yeah. Sounds like it.
Alright. That's fine, I can work with this.
Oh, you can middle click again.
To do what?
You can middle click to grab the stuff.
Oh, I see. Gotcha. Yep. How do I rotate but the other direction? I can press Q to rotate one, but E to rotate the other. Got it. Done and done.
Okay.
And I want to paint this all chromy styles. Actually, no. I kind of like it looking a little bit hodgepodge. It's got a really nice, charm to it.
That's backwards.
Maximum wheel size.
Oh, that's what you mean.
Oh, okay.
Loot? Oh, I can craft. How do I craft? Factions? Manufacturing.
I can really only put one gun on here for right now because I'm at my car's maximum part limit.
What? I just want to make a basic side for my truck. How do make? Equipment.
That's for me to not know and for you to find out.
Oh, I see. Level 3, they give you this stuff. But I just want to make it. I just want, a side for my ship and stuff. I guess not?
Oh, how greedy, Wander. I'm afraid that is just simply not allowed. How do you paint shit in this game?
Can you?
No. Alright then.
Well, that fender is backwards.
Oh, I have paint thinner. And material of aluminium. Oh, okay, cool. Ooh, there we go, that's how I chrome shit out.
What is this? What have I done? What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing. This is so confusing. Okay. Move this forward.
Oh, this is stupid looking.
Isn't it always?
Alright, I'm gonna make my car the mean green pain machine here.
Okay.
Can I paint that? I can.
So I got this, you know what? What's the, oh, durability. There's actually, like, durability points for your stuff.
Yep, so, this is more like original Robocraft in that regard.
But, like, you might actually have to fix your, you might actually have to fix your shit.
Say what?
Like, you might actually have to fix your
so, fix like, your stays broken between things?
Yeah.
This is like original Robocraft, then.
I guess it
I don't see durability.
Look at
oh, yes I do. Oh. That's really, really strange. Yeah, I see durability on a lot of my armor parts.
Concerning.
But no, not on a lot of them, just on some of them.
Yeah.
Wander, hellap. Wander, do not understand. Wander, teach me. Teach me how to play this game.
I don't know, I'm making like the shittiest, like, van truck that ever did...
Are you making the candy van?
It definitely has kind of a... I'm not gonna say, like, a candy van feel.
Dude, this lightning texture that I have is so cheesy looking. I wonder how it looks on... Oh my god, that's awful.
I'm just
Wander, if your truck comes out looking anything other than a truck that other people look at and go, yeah, I'm not don't go over where that stranger is, then I will be severely disappointed in you.
Okay, cool, I can put a shotgun on the top of his head. This thing looks stupid.
Dude, have you ever had the feeling of like...
More shotguns.
Okay, you don't drive. You don't drive, but I drive a lot. Sometimes, if a car passes me, I just kind of wish there was a gun attached to my car so I could be like, not today, and just blast them off the road. I don't want them to die. I just want to shoot their tires out.
Did you ever watch the, like, Dilbert cartoon?
Yeah, I did. It was actually really good.
Yeah.
Well, I won't say really good. It was a significantly higher quality than I expected it would be.
Yeah. Do you remember the episode... Where they're, like, stuck in traffic, and Dogbert just presses a button, and it just blasts somebody.
No, but...
Because I do.
Oh.
And it was fun.
I think one of my favorites was when they decided to invest in pharmaceuticals, and Pointy Haired Boss decided to bank all their money on a drug called Placebo.
Alright.
That was a great
episode. I think I'm good. Oh, can I repair?
I don't have anything that needs reparations.
I don't really know what's going on, man. Alright, I'm ready.
There's a parts condition. That's really strange.
Yeah. Okay, I've got, like, several guns attached to this thing.
Oh, all of our parts are starter parts, which means they don't ever wear out. Because they want you to always be able to have at least a car.
Oh, you know what? I did this wrong. Oh, well.
Too late.
It's too late. I just realized I should probably put my cab on the back. So my guns
are... Oh, probably. Did you put it in front where you're, like...
I've got a semi-cab.
Where you're most likely to get shot.
I'm gonna be totally honest here. My thing is not great.
That's okay, because I can make it great for the both of us.
You know what? Can I go back to the garage for a second, seeing as we have to wait for the next round?
No, we're fighting bots, dude.
We're not fighting bots at all. You're fighting bots. Tell me when you're done with that one. Because it didn't spawn me in for whatever reason.
Oh, weird. That actually sucks. Let me go ahead and cap the point then, and we'll be done in like 10 seconds. actually, this will be faster, just kill these people. They keep throwing themselves at me, like women, and I'm just like, no, stay away, I'm a committed dude.
Okay, this is gonna look
really
shitty.
There's one more bot named Adam. I'm gonna let him live.
Of course you would.
Oh shit, he just killed Claudia. Adam just killed Claudia! Oh, he's dead now.
Okay. This is actually working out better than I thought it was going to. Which is really embarrassing.
I should've... If I had known that you could, like, just name yourself stupid names and disguise yourself as a bot, I would've named myself something like Charlie.
Snare.
Or, like, Dolph. Or, since this is a Russian game, it should support Cyrillics, right? So why didn't I name myself, like, Kitigaslavagavin or something?
Because you weren't thinking, boy. Alright, there we go. This thing looks horrible! I love it! I think you're gonna have to invite me to the party again.
Yeah, I will.
I have made some horrible, horrible business.
I've invited you.
I think I accepted. You. Okay, I'm ready.
Yep. Alright, let's do this. Battle mode.
Bird.
Now, Wander, don't get scared in this fight.
Before, it's too late, I am peeing and shitting myself constantly.
It is that means that your build is horrifying.
Just wait, man. What is my PS now? Hey, I've like doubled it. That's good. Alright, where are you?
Alright, let's see you.
You're on the other side.
You're over there. I'm gonna come over to ya.
Okay.
You look like somebody constructed their car backwards. You look like, okay, did you ever play those really stupid tile games where you had to like try and make one picture and like all the sides were like all like, it'd be like a bunch of fish halves or whatever, and you had to arrange the tiles to put all the fish together?
Oh yeah, those like really atrocious ones, I know exactly what you're talking about.
Yeah, they were so goddamn hard. Yeah, you look like somebody made one out of cars, and they made yours, and they were like, I hate these things, and just gave up and left it as is.
That seems accurate. It's actually fairly effective, though. It's got a lot of guns in the front. I can't wait to get more guns. I mean, once we get up to level 3, I'll be able to get even more guns. Shit.
True. Oh shit, this dude's named Anthony. Anthony once said something mean to me in middle school. Well, I mean, a dude named Anthony. I don't know about that specific Anthony, but he's dead now, so middle school me is extremely vindicated. My nose is not big, you jackass.
Hate to say it, Bird, but it's massive.
It's pretty fucking big, yeah. I can't help my Judaistic heritage, okay?
Hey, Bird, I just found Adam. He died.
Samantha appears to be stuck.
Yeah, ran into a tree, apparently.
Yeah. I suddenly realized I'm starving. I have 9 seconds. I will mitigate this fact.